Now we're gonna be doing abs too, just to get more bang for your buck. So if you wanna just focus on chest flies, you can lift your hips up and open your weights to the sides here and come up. I'm gonna bring it right here. I'm gonna lower my legs down when my arms go wide. And then when I come up, I'm just gonna lift. I'm gonna try not to use any momentum. It might look like I am, but I'm not. I'm using my abdominals. I can just get up a little bit further with, using no momentum. So it might look like I'm hiking them up there. If you wanna just focus on your chest, remember, hips up, back, supported by your core. Here we go. One, two, oh, I forgot, three, sorry. I was kidding. Four, my bad. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. Okay. You're gonna come on up. So you're going to take and you're going to reach for the floor here. We call them single deadlifts or baby birds if you so choose to call it that. We're going to do it with no weights. You can have weights in your hands if you like, but we're going to focus on really balancing and keeping that leg up. So no bend in that front knee except for just very slight. Come all the way up. One, two. Now if you're having trouble, just keep the toe down and very lightly. Three. Four, five, six, all the way up, seven, eight, nine, ten, 14, if you're starting to feel it in your back, pull that belly in. 15, support the core, or support the back. 16, 17, 18, 19, hold 20, lift the leg up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Okay, shake it out. I'll try and turn this way. Okay, support your back, belly in nice and tight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. You can see there's always one side that's better than the other. 10, although hopefully you're not focusing on me, you're focusing on something where you can spot on. It's not moving. 11, 12, 13, 14, So you're waiting to your heel to get up. 15, you should be feeling it in your hamstring, in your glute. 16. 17. 18. 20, stay down, lift 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Good. Back down to the floor. Go back down with the leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Switch sides. Here we go. 1, 2, pull that belly in. Push your weight into your heel. 15, stay back over there and lift 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Now, I could keep going and we could keep doing this. I feel pretty good now that I've gotten rolling here, but I like to keep the videos relatively short, so we're going to do a plank and then we'll end the video and you're free to go. Or you can grab one of my other videos and continue doing a few more exercises. Whatever you feel like. Or if this is it, good job, well done, good workout. So come down here, let's plank. All right, I'm going to set the timer. Oh yeah, we're going to set the timer for 2 minutes and 15 seconds. If you are new to planking for that long, you just plank as long as you can and take it from there. Ready? And let us begin. Make sure that your form is correct here, so my elbows and shoulders are aligned, my back is flat, my abdominals are in supporting my back, and I'm not crooking my neck is in neutral. You just want to stay like this as long as you can. If you need to go down your knees like this, you can, but don't change your form. You shouldn't go up in the air, you shouldn't be lifting your butt up and down, unless I tell you for some reason. Now we're going to hold this plank. We're going to do it. Stay right here. Doing great. Just hang out with me right here. Got a minute 30 to go. Deep breaths. Take a moment to think about moving forward, either in your day or in your week. Something moving forward in your life. Just think about something positive. Breathe in energy that's positive. And just take a nice inhale, exhale out. You've got 1 more minute to go. And just connect with your body. Connect with your mind to your body. You just did a wonderful thing for both your mind and your body. Just appreciate what your body gives you. Allow your mind to accept the wonderful serotonin levels that have risen from a result of a good workout. Thirty more seconds, you can do it. And right here, breathe. Ten, five, four, three, two, and one. Excellent. Thank you so much for joining me and for letting me be a part of your brand new 2015 fitness goals, whatever those might be. I look forward to working with you this year. Thank you. Have a great day.